got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm happy to bring you this bit of information that I just came across on Facebook. A million mask march on DC. I'm going to go ahead and read this to you. I will link you to the YouTube video that is included as well. Please share this event with everyone you know. Peaceful march to meet and greet like-minded individuals. Please feel totally free to invite any and of all of your friends. Absolutely no violence will be tolerated. Please be respectful, as there may be children present or in the area. No drugs, no alcohol, out of respect for the kids. There are quite a few things on the list of topics for this event, which will include but not limited to government. It's a big gray area. Reform, education, war, constitutional rights, freedom, unity, respect for all mankind, corruption, food, GMOs, nutrition and health, children, violence worldwide, waking the people. There are many more things, too many to list, but that's just a few. And I think this is awesome. I was against the Kokesh thing, and you see how that went, right down the shitter. But anyway, 1,000 people isn't enough to influence anyone, and we can't be throwing guns around. You know, we have to act like, you know, civil human beings, even when we're fighting for what's right, in my opinion. I think this is great. It's a presence and an awareness that we all have to come together to deal with all those issues we just listed, and it's November. So I think I have time to plan and try to be there for that. I'm really going to shoot for it. I have joined the event. I'm going to ask you to as well. And now, obviously, it's a million mask march. That doesn't mean you have to have a mask on. If you do want to wear a mask, please help support my efforts. Come over to the store on my website, and you'll just click the Revolution tab here, and you can get masks from Amazon. It's the cheapest place. It's where I bought mine. And if you're organizing, make note of this. If you're organizing groups of people to go, normally the masks you see are six. You can get a lot of 10 for $20, $20.05. So if you're organizing and want to hand out masks to everybody that's jumping in your ride, this is the way to do it. It only costs you a couple bucks a piece. So helps you, helps me, helps the cause, and that's awesome. So anyway, and again, there is a video. I'll link you to this so you can check that out. Go give it a thumbs up so the message spreads. And anyway, that's the news. March on DC, million masks. You should have expected this.